Hello, here we go again. In part 2 of this oily repair on the Audi Q7, you will get a glimpse from the disassemble of the subsidiary cooling system installed on the 3.0-liter TDI second-generation engines made by the VAG Group. First, I'll be removing the cooler for the exhaust gas recirculation system, and after that I'm going for the oil cooler, which is known for a common fail. This cooler was already replaced by someone else in the near past, so we need to identify from where the oil leak actually is coming. In between, there are many bolts and a few more parts that will get removed also. Keep in touch and follow up.
something which is important for me. When something goes wrong.
Hai di kendala pula. Yo kerja tu lah kerja.